Hey guys, Mobinng here, and we're back on the DAMT server. Today, we're gonna do some investigating. Because if you remember last episode, I was pranked. I was pranked by either J.A., Ghost, or Sarnon. Highly doubt it was Sarnon, but you know, gotta prove everyone's innocent, right? You might notice I have a ton of levels. That's because I've been AFK down there for quite a while. Thought I just heard a witch. And we actually have loot tables on this server, which I forgot to tell you guys about in the last two episodes. Zombies will drop their heads, skeletons will drop their heads, I want to say the creepers will drop their heads? Yeah. And it works better with a looting sword. Excuse me. Just had a Coca-Cola Vanilla Zero, and I'm gassy now. Belchy, I guess. Yeah, I'll put those in there. Might as well have a empty inventory. So, I think I should take some signs with me. I don't want to be punching that out. Oh, yeah, you'll remember that last episode, there was a ton of Ferni here, there were crafting benches flipping everywhere. I had to go down here, and I have at least a stack and a half of crafting tables. Okay, and then there were a couple over here, freaking boats I don't want. This looks a lot like Ghost doing. However, it could be the other two also. Like I said, they're all guilty until proven innocent. Shut up, cows. Okay, I have just converted this chest into a die chest. And this is the major clue right here. Poorly lit area. That clue right there is probably the one that's gonna tell us who it actually was. But first, let me go prepare for this investigation. I'll be right back. If all went well, you would have just gotten a little time lapse of that. You might notice my levels have dropped significantly. I did a lot of enchanting to try to get infinity on this guy, so I didn't have to make any arrows, but I wasted so many levels and still no infinity, so I'll try back. So on this adventure, I've got my arrows for my bow, I've got spare armor just in case I'm attacked, I've got a boat, even though I'm not going to use my boat just yet, I've got some signs to tell them that they're under investigation, I've got a shield just in case there's a riot. I've got some zombie heads to let them know that they're being watched. Got some food just in case I have to go to a donut shop. Yeah. Spare sword, I should combine those real quick. I got a potato. Just so I can calm down the riot, if there is a riot. There probably won't be a riot. Okay. So, now for the extremely long journey to spawn. And I will speed this adventure up. And also, sorry if you hear the in the background. It's my sister's door. It's not aligned properly. She's got her window open. So it's rather annoying. And if you hear a fan, that's because I've got one sitting next to me. Because it gets kind of hot in here. But anyway, speed it up. And we have arrived at our destination, for the most part. Oh, hi, creeper. What you doing? You won't hurt me. Creepers are our pets on this server. yeah. Really long. Ladder. I think I know where our first destination's going to be. going that way. This is Furnace Island, or Fernite Island. This is Exhibit A in the investigation. Let's see here. I could place a sign. Nope. I was like, where'd my boat go? This island under investigation. Detective Mobinng. Now I only have a limited amount of these things. Let's see here. Oh, ow! God dang it. How do I get to the top? I know how we're gonna get to the top. Ha! Oh, can I not jump up that? Not a full block, okay. Right there, and... Nope. There we go. There we go. Okay. Oh, maybe I should write Exhibit A. God dang it! This jumping is making me hungry. Exhibit? That may be spelled wrong. A. Why can't I get in there? Okay. Now back to J.A.'s area. Looks nice, doesn't it? Looks real nice. I'm just gonna park my boat right here. That one's mine. I'm just gonna climb all the way up here. Or at least, maybe to here. Move, chicken! This land is being investigated. Yeah. There we go. Okay. There we go. Well, don't worry, Jay. Even though you're part of the investigation, I'll help you out by removing this one cow. Yeah, okay. The fun part is to just jump off right here. There we go. This one's my boat. Okay, so mainland is this direction, it looks like. Can I fit through there? Oh yeah, I can. And there's two other areas that I have to investigate. Well, it's two, but it's actually one. But it's two. But it's one. Sarnon and Ghost's place. See? See, look at this. Oh no, my boat sunk. Look at this. The furnace. How do I get it unsunk? Okay, well, I guess I'll just swim the rest. See? Right here! And there! This could very well be the culprit. That's not an entranceway. Who would do the... No? Okay. That's a big area. I don't know if anybody lives in there. We got the panda guards. This looks like a ghost house. Oh, what? What? Oh. Definitely a ghost house. Never mess with an op. Mobinng. Do they have back there? Oh, that's cool. Abris! I think this is Sarnon's place. Room of Sarnon. Toilets are love, toilets are life. He's been caked. He's been caked. Put one of those in there, and then... Though he's been caked, he's gonna be zombied also. Kitchen. I don't have enough to put it all in there. They've got a nice place. Hopefully they're not the criminals. Because, it'd be a shame if, anything were to happen to their place. Lift. Lift that goes somewhere? Or nowhere? It goes nowhere. Okay. You've got a really nice place. Uh-huh. Oh, what's up here? Okay, random path that maybe leads somewhere. Oh, just ends. Yeah, I got five hits left. And J.A.'s first home, whatever that might be, is also an exhibit. Oh, I forgot to mark it. Exhibit C. Can I hit the water? I'm not gonna even try. Crafting bench! Furnace! Furnace! The evidence is stacking against them. Okay, I won't go up there. I'll go back inside. And let's see here. Exhibit. Okay. There's my evidence. My evidence is all over the place. Let me see if I can find a furnace. Oh, they don't like water. Okay. Three heads left. What's in here? A tree. There we go. Okay. So that is my investigation. The evidence is stacking against them like crazy. So hopefully we'll find out sooner or later who defaced our... Uh-oh. I'll see you guys later. I hope you enjoyed the video. Evidence is stacking against him. Woohoo! Oh man. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye bye.